this tutorial, we'll go over how to use device groups to manage user group access and policy configurations for multiple devices at once within your JumpCloud Admin Portal. Navigate to Device Management and select Device Groups to manage existing groups. To create a new device group, select the green plus sign. A configuration panel appears, allowing you to start building your new device group. The first tab is the Details tab, where you can set the device group name, description, as well as membership controls. For example, I'm going to create a device group called Windows Devices. You'll also designate what type of group you're creating, static or dynamic. Static device groups have standard membership control, where group members are modified manually by adding or removing devices. Dynamic device groups give admins the ability to streamline membership of the device groups using rule-based automation. The configurable rules are built on common device attributes and operators. After you've configured dynamic groups, you can scale your day-to-day tasks via groups without having to spend precious time manually managing groups. To review the configuration of a dynamic device group, be sure to check out the guided simulation, Enable and Configure Dynamic Device Groups. For this example, I'm creating a static device group. The second tab, Devices, allows you to assign devices to this group. You can sort devices within the list by the device status or device name. You can also search by device name within the search bar. To see which devices are currently bound to the device group, check the Show Bound Devices checkbox to the right of the search bar. You'll see an option for User Groups, which allows you to bind user groups to the devices in this device group. A word of caution here. This is primarily for shared system environments, DevOps use cases, or departmental needs, such as reception or accounting. Note that adding a user group to a device group will allow all users within that user group to access all devices bound to that device group. The Policies as well as Policy Groups tab will allow you to configure the application of policies to all devices within this device group. You can filter the policies in this list by typing for operating system or by policy name to add the policy to the device group. You can save time by creating a policy group, adding multiple policies to it, and assigning the group to a device group. In this use case, since this device group is for Windows devices, I'm going to select my Windows policies and bind them to this device group. This will apply my selected policies to all devices bound within this device group within 60 seconds, as long as the machine is online and properly reporting to JumpCloud. To learn more about device groups, check out our Help Center articles.